You can have a pair at the peak. Right, let's say we have 3 weeks. You can have a pair at the peak, then the pair moves, and then ends the week in consolidation. Obviously, this pair cannot just come out and then just go down like that. No, it doesn't happen like that. The pair will first go up, form the high of the week, and then push down. By pushing down, you will find that maybe it can end the week in the same level with where it ended the previous week. So that means it will be still in the same level. You get the point? It will be in the same level. So meaning we'll be having level 3, level 1, level 2. Then on the next week, it then goes down to level 3. So in other words, what it will simply mean is that this then becomes the high of the week, high of the week, high of the week. So we are now having 1, 2, 3 weekly cycles. But these weekly cycles, according to MMM, it's one cycle. It's one cycle. Can you see that? It's one cycle. But it's now having, it's now looking as if it's a, there is a new peak on each and every week. No, these are just the highs of the week. So, which is why I said, if you catch the high of the week, you trade away from it. If you catch the high of the week, you trade away from it. If you catch the high of the week, you trade away from it. But don't forget that you are trading the MMM cycle. Don't forget that you are trading the MMM cycle. I don't know if that means